Hi guys, my name is Sander Greis. I hope you're doing well and I welcome you to a new video. This time I'm going to show you how you can use the Lazy Row Jetpack Compose Android component to implement a behavior just like you know it from a horizontal pager. What do I mean by that? I mean that if you scroll through the Lazy Row, which is potentially an infinite list, and you always want to focus the visible item in the middle of the screen. Per default, that is not the case with the Lazy Row. Previously, to achieve this behavior, we could use the snapper library by Chris Baines. Nowadays, that is no longer needed because Jetpack Compose officially supports this behavior. It's supported through Snap Fling Behavior, which we're going to look at in a second. So in Android Studio, I already created a little example, which is not more than a simple, composable here with the Lazy Row. We have here 100 items, which are only strings. And if I scroll now through the list, you can see that it stops somewhere. But what we want to achieve is that regardless how I'm scrolling, that the current visible item always centers to the middle of the screen. We first have to create a lazy list state and say, remember, lazy list state. And now we add this lazy list state to our lazy row here. So we say state equals lazy list state. And as a second parameter, we need the fling behavior. And that is essentially what will later be responsible for always centering the item on the screen. So let's quickly say here snap behavior. And we say remember snap fling behavior. And here as an input parameter, we once again take our lazy list state. And because this is an experimental feature, we say here opt-in. And then we take the snap behavior and also add it to the lazy row. So we say here fling behavior equals snap behavior. If I now update the app, we can see that if I now swipe through the list, the item always snaps to the middle of the screen, and that regardless of its size or the amount of items here. So to quickly wrap up, in this video we saw how we can implement a snap to the center fling behavior for our lazy rows and our dynamic lists. It is especially helpful if we, for example, implement a photo gallery or something like that, or retrieve our images from an external API and we don't know if the list is, for example, 100 items or more. In other cases, you always can use the horizontal pager with a fixed amount of items. Also, in the context of using a lazy row over a horizontal pager, we can implement, for example, paging with the paging 3 library, which is not possible at the moment with the horizontal pager. But that is a topic for another video. I hope you had some takeaways. Like the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, activate the notification bell, and I hope to see you soon.